Maths teacher of physics 1, physics 2, and physics 3 class. And in this video, I want to show you how to do your mathematics practical lesson week 1. First, don't forget to take your mathematics practical kit from your materials kit box. And in this week, we will make an algebraic machine. Are you ready? Let's do it.
Prepare all the materials and don't forget to prepare pencil, ruler, double tip, and scissor. Cut the A4 paper into 7 rectangles of 3 cm by 15 cm. Paste the paper on the cubes and cylinder of styrofoam. Connect all the styrofoam with the wooden stick. Write number and letter 2, 3, A and B on the first cube of styrofoam. Write operation plus and minus on the second cube of styrofoam. Write letter A and B on the third cube of styrofoam. Write operation equals on the fourth cube of styrofoam. Write number and letter 2, 3, A and B on the fifth cube of styrofoam. Write operation plus and minus on the 6th cylinder of styrofoam. Write letter A and B on the 7th cube of styrofoam. Set the machine with the 2 big cuboid of styrofoam on each side.
Ta-da! This is the example of our first mathematics practical lesson. Good luck for